just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh?
Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
You know I'm close to it.
Right. Really? Such one. This is the first I've heard of it.
Why first aid?
Princess.
I don't think that counts.
Enough. Whatever. All right. That's got to be.
Little help in here, guys?
See ya!
careful.
Shit.
No escape. It's over. Let's do this. That's it.
Anytime. I'm coming for ya. Really?
Sorry.
Heads up! Not so tough now!
Burn!
Soldier boy!
Won't last long.
I'm waiting. Anytime, so much for being. I could stick around a bit.
Really?
Bodyguard, huh? You know I'm first too, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Cause you suppressed my mom, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Try me. That's that.
Hey!
I see you.
Helping your guys?
Enough. It's over. That's that.
Good old what's-his-face. On the new now. What do you mean, Numbot?
I'm too good at it!
Wow, be careful!
Here we go.
Let's go. What you waiting for, bodyguard?
Shit.
I'm right here. Come here, soldier boy.
I will fight.
Shit! Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
All good.
Well, okay then. That's a hit! Okay.
Here we go.
Oops.
Let's do this. All right. Here it comes.
You're gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
Consummate professional!
Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
Go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
So much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that.
Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her! Huh?
She's doing a magic trick.
Stop her!
Eat this! Over there!
Over here!
Let's move.
You can't win.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? Before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Thank you. Give me a moment. Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. World bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. Time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, "So what?"
I've fought scarier things in my sleep.
Where are you going, Cloud?
Bring it.
Go on.
I got your number.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
I'll protect you.
I'm good at protecting myself, you know.
One more shot! That's it!
That's that.
So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. There.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
You poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now, I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come on. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. They're worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. Goddamn pain in the ass.